Update on the Texans. Here we have the big male. We got three girls. He gets to pick his pick of the pick, I guess. He's been doing that flaring and stuff with all of them. He hasn't really settled down on one yet. You see how the girls are wearing those stripes right by their tail? Kinda neat. Where he's stayed solid, dotted, I guess, whatever it is. I haven't seen him put the stripes on yet, so. The Rosaline shark's still doing good. Mr. Snail.